Praise the Lord. Nowadays I preach about seeking God. Praise the Lord.
Brethren,
as the Church of Christ, let's go back to the foundation of seeking God. Praise the Lord. Praise Jesus. You need to seek God individually. Seek the Lord. Let us seek Him. Learn to approach God. Learn to seek God. Someone say amen. Yesterday, as we were preaching, I was preaching. And I gave you a scripture in Zephaniah, chapter 2. Someone say amen. Gentlemen and ladies, learn to seek God and please read the Bible. You will never see God. You will never grow spiritually. You will never overcome your challenges. Jesus said, let's pray without ceasing. Someone say amen. So child of God, please read the Bible, whether you understand it or not, and pray. And please fast. Seek the Lord. The man asked Jesus, why haven't you overcome these demons?
And he said,
because of your unbelief. But you also changed.
He
said, but this kind, this kind, praise the Lord, but this kind cannot come out. There are things that cannot go unless you engage the four-wheel drive. Unless there is some extra strength. That's why right now children of God are
men.
Someone finds
time
to dedicate themselves to God. They want wealth. Someone say amen. They dedicate themselves deep in the devil. We had better dedicate our souls deeper in God. There's nothing that devil created or he can give. But just use them. Let's seek God. He says,
Zephaniah 2, Oinyolokusatu.
Urusoka.
Oinyolusoka.
Agambe.
Mukungane, mukungane. Aye gwange litalina nsonyi.
Talina nsonyi.
Very... very bold. This is in your Bible.
It
says, gather your souls. Gather together you bold nation. Before your business gets spoiled, before your marriage breaks, please gather your souls. I don't know if you understand what I'm saying. This is in your Bible. Whoever is following me online, just listen carefully. We're going back to the foundation. Seek the Lord.
If
you know, a lot is hunting you down to kill you. Listen carefully. Verse 2. Before you disperse like chaff. Before the Lord is angry and fierce over what you're
trying to do.
Munonye mukama mwe mwenaba wombe fa abo munsi abakola byayagala
munonye obutukirivu
era mwetowaze pozi muli kwekebwa kulunako olobusungu
mpozi muna akwekabanga ngemeyo je kikagisitusi ngabasanize basitusi ngabalogo basitusi.
When those witches are risen up, when all that is seeking you has risen up, you may be hidden.
Gamba konta leru.
Someone say amen. Let us seek God. And I tell you, as you fast, when you're seeking God, you fast individually. Praise the Lord. This is a year of seeking God. Just watch. You are going to overcome like never before. No one seeks God in vain. And you see him by
the things he does for you. Someone say amen.
God
will bring change. Please let me tell you. Write this down. God's going to shake. Whoever is not planted by him is going to be shaken. So seek God. He's going to shake whatever is not standing by God. He's going to be thrown down. So seek the Lord, taking you back to the foundation. Seek the Lord individually. Fast. Pray. Read the Bible. Whether you understand it or not. Just read. Make sure every day you have verses to read from the Bible. Not the sweetest part. You have the Bible and all that is in there is yours. Whether bad, just be careful. If it's good, let's go with that. But read the Bible slowly by slowly. Dreams will change. Your life will change over time because you read the Bible. Read the Bible yourself. If you have no copy of the Bible, find there's no soldier that goes to war to fight without a gun. No, you cannot. You cannot fast without reading the Bible. So read the Bible, whether you understand it or not. Just read. Pastor, I'm taking drugs. I tell you, take some little food and swallow that medicine, and then fast while you're drinking and tell God. He says, before God's fierce anger comes upon, before he disperses us, let us seek God. Praise the Lord. Let us seek God. Seek the Lord. 2 Chronicles chapter 7 verse 14. You Christian, your God is my God. Praise the Lord. God is looking for men and women who is trust. He wants you to trust him instead of any other thing. Go back before the Lord where things messed up. The one that preached you and the wherever you got saved from never told you. But now seek God. Go and seek the Lord. Sit down. If you have time to pray at night, leave your bed. If you're not married, if you're married, you agree with your wife or your husband and say, I request that I sleep down for, I cannot sleep as comfortably as on the bed. I can find time to pray. So wake up and pray. Please pray. Cry unto God. God told me so. Let's write 21 points and bring them before God. First, spiritual. Meaning, prioritize the spiritual matters. Lord, fill me with the Spirit of God. Lord, I pray that you help me speak in tongues. Lord, I pray that you open my spiritual eyes. That is, those are the spiritual issues. I need to get clear dreams. You know, different dreams. You get the point? From the I need a house, Lord. I need to get married. Don't put marriage first, but the spiritual world. You get the point. For what is physical comes from the invisible. We are going to seek God. Like you are going to bring your prayer requests here. I want you to bring them and keep praying for them yourself. Let's pray. You know. You get the point. We are going to pray. You're going to fast like never before. You're going to dedicate yourself like never before. You will see yourself turning into another person. God does not call giants or champions. He just makes them into. You get the point. God will make you into what your father's house never thought. Just read the Bible. That one. That's your manual. Handle it carefully. Which kind of manual? Am I giving you scriptures? So write down properly. Follow that manual. You know, that's why God brings priests before his people. So I'm directing you now. Read the Bible carefully. Read the Bible. It says, 2 Chronicles 7:14.
abantu bange abatumiddwa erinnya lyange bwe baneetowazanga ne basaba ne banoonya amaaso gange ne bakyuka okuleka amakubo gaabwe amabi kale nawuliranga nga nnyima mu ggulu n'ensonyiwa okwonoona kwabwe n'emponya ensi yaabwe
n'ensi erikankubuulire okutereerako
your life getting fine
mbadde ndowooza ku kyawandiikibwa kino
I was thinking about the scripture here
abooluganda mumpa amato
listen to me brethren you will never overcome any vice praise the Lord someone could say if you took this medicine it's the very last medicine to that kind of disease there's no better medicine than seeking God to get you out of that habit or that vice maybe as I say this you are still drinking alcohol as I say these words you are the best adulterer as I say this you are a good thief as I say these words you could be masturbating as I say these words you could be homosexual the medicine to all those problems and habits is all in seeking God just try out you will see try out I was very quarrelsome could quarrel a lot I could quarrel a lot my husband married me when I was a pastor praise the Lord I was a pastor but not transformed what has helped me to transform seeking God recently I told you that our home being herdsmen all the house flies come from our end I think they love milk a lot you get the milk you put it in a saucepan and put it there now all the houseflies come upon that cauldron all of them you can't even see it but houseflies but what will chase them away when you carry the saucepan and put it on the fire the moment you place it on the fireplace they will start avoiding the saucepan you will not find it when it's hot you will not find them when the saucepan is hot they cannot now I'm taking you back to the fire oh yes I'm taking you back to the fire and every demon wherever you're bound whoever bewitched you whoever brought you to me will be destroyed in that fire come and say amen just come let's draw closer to God you know the Bible says my people called by my name if they can humble themselves and pray and seek my face how many of us understand that
abantu bange abatumiddwa erinnya lyange bwe baneetowazanga ne basaba ne banoonya amaaso gange
kitegeeza
meaning humbling yourself is when you listen to the word and you, that's already humble enough now the next part is you have to pray then seeking God you know you have humbled yourself to come you know you are pretending they don't know how bitter you are you know after that humility now pray as you pray seek the Lord then
ne banoonya amaaso gange ne bakyuka okuleka amakubo
gaabwe amabi amakubo gajja kukyuka ojja
kusanga nga
bannange
eyatambulanga ku kyalo
ng'olegesa
noonya mukama
ojja
kulabanga
waliwo
n'ebikunakuwaza
oli
ayogere owulira nga
weetamye
bameka nga wali oyogere
ekigambo n'owulira nga omutima gukaaba I don't know why I ever said that will increase the more you seek God you feel yourself grieving over speaking perversely you
know
I sought God and read the Bible prayed started quarreling with my husband I felt I was ashamed someone say amen
he says I sought God
give Jesus a hand clap just try this out I could say This time I will not answer him. I will not react. You cannot just stop it like that. You know, those are playing games and gimmicks, you know. When you're not seeking God, you know the medicine to those habits is seeking God. Pastor, there is one I have a problem with. We're going to seek God now. All those house flies on the coat cannot park when it is hot. They'll be distant from it. You boil the milk, it boils. Then that small, the vapor comes off and comes to a point of it takes some time. Then one comes and tests and says, hey, see what? The moment it comes back and says, it is cool, then after some time another one comes and says, it is now bearable. That's what the Bible says. When a demon goes, it reaches out there, looks for a rest. When it fails to find one, it says, let me go back to my former house. It finds the house. Oh, very empty. You go sleep but not seeking God. There's nothing that can hide the devil. Let's say, now quickly come. Quickly come. It looks for ones which are fiercer than it. You know, I want to put into something. What I'm telling you now, please, is not just today. It's for a full year. I want by the end of this year. Amen. You tell me, Pastor. You said, when is the fasting ending? I'll tell you, and then we shall start it. But for now, let's go back. You're going to seek God until you ask me after the year. You know, many of you will not look like the way you do now. Yeah. God's going to reveal many things to you. You and some circumstances that very hard. You may think you're very well, but you draw closer to God. That's when you will see spiritually and see dreams. You interpret dreams and you say, someone is like, Lord, reveal to me. When you're eating, you know, corn every... No. Praise the name of the Lord. You're just getting maize and corn one after another. You know. Praise the Lord. We're going to seek God. The Bible says, let's read them.
Nebanonya amaso gange nebachuka okuleka makubo gaabwe amabi kale nawuliranga nga nyima muggulu nensonyiwa okunona kwabwe neponya n'ensi yaabwe. Kala amaso gange ganazibukanga n'amatu gange ganawuliranga okusaba okunasibwanga mu kifo kino kubanga kaakano neroboozezza ennyumba eno ne ngitukuza.
Kaakati nyimpa amatu.
Now listen.
Bwetusemberera Katonda.
When we draw closer to God.
Bigenda okutuviira.
There are things that we leave.
Embeera zigenda kuchuka.
Things we change.
Emikwano gigenda kuchuka.
Friendships will change.
Enzigi ezeggala zigenda
kuchuka. Doors that had shut are going to open. Someone say, amen.
Nyamba tunoonye
mukama. Just help me, let us seek God.
Nyamba tudde mu maaso ga
Katonda. Let us go back before God.
Nyamba tukobole Katonda.
Help me, let's call upon the Lord.
Embeera zigenda kuchuka.
Things are going to change.
Egwanga ligenda kuchuka.
The nation will change.
Kubanga Katonda awulira
bamunonya. Because God only hears those that seek Him. Otherwise from your drinking spree, you're all belching and we don't drink
such
from your corn that you've been eating. You have eaten the potatoes and then you lift up your hand, oh Lord, help us. Now look at, behold our nation. You know, he said you just have to solve and lift up your hands and they'll be heard. But one eating potatoes, we're going to seek God, especially you. You, I gave you a scripture yesterday in Ezra. Ezra 8:21. We're going to seek God, please, individually. Pastor, what if it is for church? Yes, we shall declare one, but now this is individual. We're here for lunch hour. Use such a chance.
kambe sijja kulya.
Say I will not eat.
Kangende mu lunch hour.
Let me go for lunch hour.
When I come here wa.
The time I come.
Sawa mwenda.
At 3.
Kitegeza we mva ku sawa mwenda.
From 3.
Ne sawa 10:10 ne 12 njja kubandia. Bezo na zone offer.
Can you die in such?
Jango ya mbara amanya
ga ndo. Put on strength to overcome all that.
We buze buze.
Pretend.
Kubanga wali wa wera bila no kwera bila no lya sawa nya.
You even forget at times and eat at 10 a.m. When you declare a fast, all the food you have not been eating shows up. Just tell them to keep it aside because you cover that porridge. I'm coming. You pretend somewhere so that you, at 6 you're free to go to your saucepan and having sought God. He says,
Ezra munano kuva kulwa biri mu olumu. Awone nangira okusiba eyo kumuga akava. Tweto waze maso ga Katonda wa.
Kuva akava. Bible jyo kute yani.
So whose Bible is this now?
Uri ruda wakati.
Where are you?
Ka kati yogera.
So.
Awone nangira okusiba eyo ku Union Miracle Center. Tweto waze maso ga Katonda wa fe. Okunonya jali ekubo egolokofu.
Okunonya ekitta.
To seek, to know why isn't your field bearing fruit? Why is your poultry farm not working out? You are looking for a right path for God to guide you.
So,
they have declared up a fast for these possessions. Why is the devil not taking children from church to take them to wrong churches? Our jobs are few. Whatever you do
for
you are wondering, what can I do? There are people here. You are like you're at a crossroads. Go before God. He's the one that can bring all such issues to an end. Tell him, Lord, I'm confused. Whichever person I go to tells me there are problems. When I dream, they don't understand it. So I don't understand it. It's you that made me. Now I'm coming before. Go and go before the Lord. Tell him, Lord, I cannot handle. Even salvation is coming to thee, becoming too much for me. Now before you, Lord, you fall there. I don't know if you understand what I'm saying. He says, I declared a fast. At that time they were at a river. Now we are at the river called Union Miracle Center. Taking it back to the foundation. Let us seek God. Pastor, from where? At night. Into lunch hour. Come. Put on strength. For the Bible says, don't get tired of fellowshipping. Now those who didn't fellowship don't know this, but come. Put on strength. Go back home. You know, try around. Whichever way you pray, are you in your own style? Someone say amen. And then we meet the next day. You know, someone's like, Pastor, I wish I could learn those times. You just come around. You will learn them slowly by slowly. Pastor, don't know how to pray. You come. Learn from those who have prayed, you know, long time ago. I testified. In 1988, I went to church. But they were shaking in that church. Everyone was. So, I was there for 2 months and I could not feel anything to shake me. So I don't want these people to think I'm not spiritual. I started shaking physically, carnally. You know, I knew many were there but just confused. We could only hear very little preaching, but no time was spent in shaking. From 1989 to 1999, I joined Victory Church in Deva, but still shaking. Then 1991 92 93 our pastor called us. He's now in the US. Pastor Kemirembe, I ask you, you answer me. I'm sorry. Do you really shake because of the Holy Spirit or just demons? I looked at him and he told me, just tell me the truth, Kemirembe. I told him I went some place and I found them shaking.
Said,
that's where you learned that? I said, yeah.
I said, okay.
Could you please stop? I said, it's very hard. It had become part of me. So I'm not telling you to shake now, but as you see people pray, please join me. That's why we give you leaders here. Whatever you don't know, follow what they are leading you.
Lord,
how many of us say, Pastor, I have no problem. Are you sure you have no problem? You have one. So tell God, Lord, he is one. You can deal with it. You can deal with this. Tell him all the issues of life. Have mercy. Please deliver me from this problem. What is it? That one which is torturing you. Anyone say, Pastor, I understand you. You get the point? Praise the Lord. He said, I declare a fast so we could seek the right way for our souls, for our children, and our possessions. Someone say amen. For I was ashamed of asking the king, going to my brethren, that The moment you forsake him, you hear the word and just leave it here. Just wait. They will bring you here when you are jacked and you're like, right now, I don't understand. Because you left the person you're supposed to seek, now you're seeking possessions. I was ashamed. You get ashamed. You said in your family, you know, I thank God I got saved. You know, our family miracles just pop like corn. So they are looking for those, but they can't find any. We have a God. Ours is just everywhere. He speaks. Our God.
We
respect our ghosts. Now the demons are hushing you. Today in the name of Jesus, let's go back to the Lord. Let us seek him. Let us seek the Lord. God loves those who love him, and those who diligently seek him will find him. For riches and honor are with him. Whatever you need on earth are before the Lord. God desires to see you the next morning when you're standing before the Lord.
Say,
whatever I am, it's God that gave me
business.
I was sick, he healed. I had pressure, now fine. I had cancer, it went. But God needs his glory. But now, even this particular summer, a few will take it. After all, for them they are well. I'm always before the Lord every night. I'm showing you what has helped me to be fair. Whichever relief I am is because of God. I've given you my nakedness, so let's come and seek God. Start fasting. You could say, no, Lord, I will not have lunch. I will only be drinking with you. Yeah. You only come with your juice. And then, even if you're sick, find some banana, you have some, eat that little thing and take your medicine. Then you take juices and to make sure you pray, read the Bible, pray. And you know, Rabama Shekete, Rubo Sheketa, you know.
Hallelujah. Koseya. Esuratan. Banango genda kuno nyamuka. Va ku chemisana.
Stop having lunch.
Mukama yebaziwe.
Va ku
chemisana. Tulienga chaguru. Sawa kumi na bili zikulema. Atengo onywa. Kola guwa kunywa. Nywa. Imusomba. Tebu enywa nenzi kutango kuta. Echukuru chabiana jagalo sabi. Heje wajio kuzi ingira wagamete ingira satu. Na yenga ate usiba. Saba. Mpaka. Ngofuse katunda chia kuteka tekera monsimu. Olo waza katunda ya kuro kore rojewa no jere.
God did save you to come here and be a pauper.
Katonda asanyukanga omuroga ngonga mu mizimu ngakora nga osiba ku business nga webase changu tunonye mukama akubikurira ebyama gamba konta aleluya agambye ate
Kosea 5
nsonyiwa Amos
Amos 5 kuva ku inyoro kuna
agambe
bwati mukama bwagambe nyumba ya Isirayiri
nti
munonye kale munabanga balamu naye temugenda Beseri okusinza sote muyingiranga mu Girugali oba okunonyeze Beruseba kubanga abantu be Girugali bali twalibwa mu busibe ne Beseri kirisanyizibwa woddala munonye mukama kale munabanga balamu
babuluganda bwota munonya nobulamu toyina
kanziremu
bulungi na muddu obulamu guli mukunonya mukama waliwo ebimbembe nga dokita wabwe bamuyita mwoyo nga ate ayagala bamukabirira emisanya n'ekiro bobo yina wawandika wandika kubanga nekitabo kyensomye tokimanyi gye kiri olija kinonyeze wo ensebo oyo gamba Amosi ne badda mukubikulirwa wandika buwandiisi mukama yebazibwe abooluganda tunonye mukama togenda bwebakugambye nti togende ewagundi togenda kweraguza togende eyo gyowungirumbi komawo mu maaso ga mukama omunonye nonya mukama mulyoke mulaba obulamu bw'otamunonya n'obulamu toyina tugenda kunonya Katonda kuva ku kyemisana omwaka guna kale bukyolya kiki kyofunyeni kiriwa kyokka kuloga teyeebaka naye gwe weebaka ng'engo olwaleero mu linnya lya Yesu babanga Bayibuli egamba kukungubaga bbiri olunya lw'ekkumi n'omwenda sitegedde nti muntegedde soma
kukungubaga bbiri olunya lw'ekkumi n'omwenda
agambye
golokoka okaabe mu kiro ebisisimuko we bitandikira fukumula ebikulu mu mutima gwo ng'amazzi mu maaso ga
mukama
ebikulu fukumula ebikuli mu mutima gwo ng'amazzi mu maaso ga
mukama damu
kungubaga bbiri olw'ekkumi n'omwenda
nti
golokoka okaabe mu kiro ebisisimuko we bitandikira fukumula ebikuli mu mutima gwo ng'amazzi mu maaso ga mukama yimusa emikono gyo gyali olw'obulamu bw'abaana b'abato
katonda ayagala kuwulira essaala y'omukazi tuula wansi laba obudde bw'oyonoonye tuyite katonda omugambo omwoyo omuto bukya kale bukya weebaka kiki kye weeyongeddeko omwaka oguwedde twebaka naye laba bw'otunula kati na guno tugutandiseeko nagwo weebake olowooza bwe tebeetaaga kusoma tuwetaaga bugabirizi tewetaga kulaba Katonda mu ngeri etali ya bulijjo bwetwebase kiki kye tujeemu bakugambye na kugolokoka ebisisimuka biba bya saawa meka munziremu emeka mwenda saawa mwenda n'omukaagano bakusuubira okuyimusa emikono gyo mukama yeebaze olowooza mu linnya lya Yesu mukazi gwe noonoonya Katonda musajja gwe n'oyimusa emikono mu maaso ga mukama abaana bo bayinza okuva mu mikono gye ne bafuuka abayaye ku nsi tujye mu maaso ga mukama n'emitima gyaffe gyonna tunoonye mukama soma Bayibuli toyina w'oliraba Katonda nga tosaba tosiiba tosoma Bayibuli tunoonye mukama noonya mukama nonya mukama soma Bayibuli soma Bayibuli soma Bayibuli soma Bayibuli wano funa gw'owandiika ngo owandiika ebyawandiikibwa byo n'oddayo awaka n'obisoma oba amaaso gakaaba ogasangulemu naye ng'osoma wangi otemereze obongoote oli yagamba munne nti bw'oba oyagala okufuna otulo soma Bayibuli kubanga ereeta otulo. Oba weebase n'ogiwanda maama lusu gasiimuula odemu ogisome. Soma Bayibuli, soma Bayibuli, soma Bayibuli, dda ku musingi gw'okunoonya Katonda osome Bayibuli. Musumba nga simanyi kusoma Bayibuli, noonya agimanyi agikusomere. Liraana n'amanyi okusoma ng'agatta n'agatta tuula naye kasita yamanyi okugatta naye akusomere ufune nyerere kw'otandikira gani bino ebyawandikaga nabijja ku kyaki yaffe tutandikire ku ebyo mukama bagigatta bati mukama kata kasige ebyo akugattire tutandikira awo si nsonga toyina kyogenda kwekwasa olowooza Katonda yakulokola tamanyi titomanyi kusoma ojja kugisoma oba omanyi oba tomanyi tugende eno bagiyita pandagaali gamba konta aleluya kuyingiza mu pandagaali oba obitegedde oba tobitegedde tugende wangi taata banange tubakubireko mu ngalo mukama abawo omukisa Katonda wa Isirayiri abawo omukisa haleluya ekitabo kya Matayo sura ya 17 lunyiro 14 agambe kale banange ogenda kusaba
Matayo 17:14 bwe batuuka awali ekibiina ky'abantu omuntu n'ajja awali Yesu n'amufukamirira ng'agamba nti mukama wange saasira omwana wange kubanga agw'ensimbu zimubonyabonya nnyo
ate tomanyi kintu kiina mputu nga kitambo kya nsimbu
zimubonyabonya nnyo emirundi mingi ng'agwa mu muliro era emirundi mingi ng'agwa mu mazzi namuletedde abayigirizwa abo ne batayinza kumuwonya Yesu n'abaddamu nti mwabe emirembe egitakkiriza emikyamu ndituusawo okubeera nammwe ndituusawo okubagumiikiriza
kati no Yesu ayombesa abaweereza
mumundeetere wano awo Yesu n'amuboggolera dayimooni n'amuvaako omulenzi n'awona okuva mu kiseera ekyo awo abayigirizwa be ne bajja eri Yesu kyama ne bamubuuza nti kikiffe ekyatulobodde okumugoba Yesu n'abagamba nti olw'okukkiriza kwammwe okuba okutono kubanga ddala mbagamba nti singa mulina okukkiriza okwenkana ng'akaweke ka kaladaali bwe muligamba olusozi luno nti vaawo wano genda wali kale luligenda era tewali bakigambo kye mutaliyinza naye kyokka ekyengeri enu tekiyinza kuvaawo awatali kusaba na kusiiba.
Agamba oyinza okubeera n'okusaba n'osaba n'osiiba ng'oyina okukkiriza naye waliwo ekiremerako ekikiwangula bakiyita kusaba na kusiiba. Nakusoma Bayibuli, soma Bayibuli, soma Bayibuli, soma Bayibuli. Sina wenkutwala mu maaso gamu ntya Katonda n'eggulu okuliyingira. Soma Bayibuli, soma Bayibuli, soma Bayibuli. Bw'ogenda okuwona banabbi w'obulimba tuli mu biseera ebisembayo, soma Bayibuli, siiba, saba, ekiganye. N'abo abafubo olaba abakulemeddeko bw'owakyaye emisana n'ekiro noonya Mukama, soma Bayibuli, tebajja kudda. Musoma nagisoma ne bagana wali tolungamizibwanga nkugambye soma Bayibuli.
Read the Bible.
Kati singa badda ngera soma Bayibuli.
Back, you read the Bible again.
Musomba.
Pastor.
Ebintu byagana soma
Bayibuli. Failed. Read the Bible.
Atunonye Mukama.
And seek the Lord.
Munonye nti asiba.
Fast.
Nze nalwala mire ndagala to
osiba.
Era bamekanga ogamba nti musomba mpulidde.
Pastor.
Owulidde.
You've got me.
Kumina Yesu mungalo.
Let's clap unto Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tugenda n'okusaba.
So we're going into prayer now.
Nsobola okubanga njogera ebigambo.
Maybe as I say all this, someone could be not born again yet. For all this, all these diseases for them to leave you, they cannot be approached by those that have believed Jesus as their Lord and Savior. Anyone that would like to get saved, so I can pray for you to receive Jesus, for your life to be committed unto you. Maybe you turn back. Any such one, so I can pray for you. Maybe you're online and you'd like to receive Jesus, so you can say these words and say, oh Jesus, today I believe with my heart for righteousness. Now I confess with my mouth I'm born again. Let my name be removed from the book of death and be written in the book of life. You're born again now. Let's thank the Spirit of the Lord. Amen. Praise the Lord. And the rest of us, we're going to pray. You know, gather yourself up and stand. We thank you, Spirit of the Lord. We glorify you. The God that answers prayer. I brought out your word. I, myself, need you, Lord. Spirit of the Lord, I magnify you with the strength of our lives. You're great. You're faithful. You are king. You are priest. The faithful God. In the name of Jesus, we're before you. Rabba Shekete. Mojikaya. Mama Shakata.
Sarababa, pakataya enjala ninyota mukama eyafamo na munse eyokunonya amasogo mukama tatola omulokosho ya mukama kwetaga katonange kwetaga omulokosho ya mukama kubanga tata okusaasirako n'okwagalako mukama bibirire emirembe gyona mukama nyamba katonange nyamba omulokosho ya mukama kweyajaba na baisirairi noba tata noba jemisiri mukama kubanga okusaasirako kubirire emirembe gyona mukama we katonda wange eyabajamu po mukama kubanga okusaasirako kubirire emirembe gyona mukama wegwenetaga olala omulokosho ya mukama nyamba katonange kwe katonange eyakola amasi mukama noyalirako olukalo mukama kubanga okusaasirako kubirire emirembe gyona mukama nyamba katonange onzije mumaza wange mukama wetaga katonange wetaga omulokosho ya mukama muyite muyite atasobola muwo tata nyamba katonange komyawo tata ememe yange mukama jijeyo na mukama jebali bajikwate na mukama ememe y'abaana bange ememe ya mukyala ange mukama ememe z'abasajja n'abakazi tata ab'omugaso mukama eri obulamu bwaffe omulokosho ya mukama tukwetaaga katonange tukwetaaga omulokosho wange omwoyo mutukuvu tata wotali tetuyina kyetusobola tetuyina kyetuyinza mukama olw'okusaasirako tata okunja omulokosho ya mukama nyamba katonange nyamba omulokosho ya mukama riprozakataya riprozeketerebu riprazakataya katonda w'amagye katonda affe omulokosho ya mukama tukwetaaga katonange tukwetaaga omulokosho ya mukama katonda wange mukwano gwange mukama yamba yamba sebo yamba katonange yamba omulokosho wange mugambe mugambe olwala omulokosho wa mukama abeerewo byajjawo eri obulamu waffe kubanga bayibuli egamba nakolwokubiri Yokaana alaba Yesu ng'ajja n'agamba nti laba omwana gw'endiga ogujja ebibi ensi eno mulage 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 kyoyagala gyewo ekyafuuka ekyambika mukama mugambe mugambe ajewo tata buli ndagaano yona mukama yeyafuuka ekyambika tata ku bulamu bwo mukama mukabirire mukabirire ye katonda waabo abayina omubiri waliwo esobola mulema mulage mulage olwala omulokosho wa mukama emitima gy'abakabaka giri mu ngalo ze olwala omulokosho wa mukama kyusa yona gyabayagadde mukama nawe olwaleero muyite muyite waliwo byakyusa waliwo byakyusa eri obulamu bwo mukoole mukoole waliwo byajjawo ebyalemerawo olaba omulokosho wa mukama ajjewo ajjewo obuzibu bw'amaaso obugavu bw'amatu mukama obujeemu bwonna obadde bwatuula mu bulamu bwo omulokosho wa mukama mukoole mukoole riprozakataya yanalabamalosi terikyakulwanyisa ekiwesedde eri obulamu wange ekigenda okulaba omukisa mukama tunuulira mukama omulabe setaani mukama byaweseza tata eri obulamu wange eri amaka gange eri amagenda gange entalo zonna mukama zaweseza mukama okusaanyawo ekyobwakatonda ekiri mu bulamu bwange mukama byeyatugamunda mu nsi mukama naye nyamba katonange tata ku lw'obujulizi bw'omusalaba bewangula ab'amasaza n'ab'obuyinza mukama nange daddy kola gwe katonange kola gw'omulokosho wange kitange wagamba tatola omulokosho wa mukama riprozekete yakatole baba tata kola gwe katonange kola gw'omulokosho wa mukama yesu nsaasira yesu nsaasira ola omulokosho wa mukama muyite muyite ajja kusaasire ajja kulokole ajjewo ajjewo buli kyonna mukama ekibadde eky'omuziso mundamu gwe mukama ekibadde kivaawo mukama ajjewo tata ogw'omuzi ogubadde gwalemerawo mugambe mugambe yesu mukoole olunaku lwalwo batimasi yamukoola naye muyite olunaku lwa mukama abeereko byajjawo ku lw'erinnya lye eribadde livumibwa eribadde liswazibwa ebadde bajereka ebadde baŋoola olaba mugambe mugambe olaba omulokozi wange akwawukanye nebyonna mukama ebadde byekuza ebadde byegulumiza bayibuli egamba tewabeera olunaku lwa mukama eri ebyekuza eri ebyegulumiza mugambe mugambe ajjewo buli mbeera ebadde maasogo ajjewo amabanja ajjewo ekekwa ajjewo endwadde ajjewo obulimba takatalabala riprozeka riprozakata
riprozakata
riprozeketeba Katono amaji, katona famolo kosho emokama Muite muite, ogame tata Omoyo motokovu, netaga gwe katonagi Netaga gomolo kosho emokama Katono amaji, katona femokama Riprosa kataya, yeketore balazarababa Maloze ketelebu, riprosa kataya Yakata kataya, muite muite Olona kolau, katona Ayambabi taga, mogambi mogambi Nangi jango nyambi, jango sasiri Nisasira, ola omolo kosho emokama Oko sasirako, no kwagalako Ebire mirembe jona mokama Nyamba katonangi, kweya wayo bula mbo Data kuruage mokama Ya kata kataya, nangi nyamba Ntaso moroko shoye mokama Riprosa kata, monage mbira Monage monage, ogo mose Ogo wane kutawanya Ya kata la baba, riprose keterevu Riprosa kata, ya katore baba Katono amaji, katona afe mokama Koloko kaa, tatora moroko shoye Oye miroto yamba, oye miroto tasa Oimiroto lokola mokama Riprosa kata Yakata kataya Riprose keterebu Riprosa kata Moite moite Oyo katona Ea sasira Batima yasi mokama Wali wali Oyo katona Ea sasira Yake bizi abisi Na uloa moloko shwagi Moite moite Mula getata Obu inike Obate kubala bolo Obu gambe tata Inja ya bu inike Intamula ya bu inike Insula ya bu inike Ninyamba Nyamba moloko shwaya mokama Kwe katona angi Ea sasira ya bisi Nangi sasira Kasi ya tata Insalo zange mokama Riprose keterebu Riprosa kata Yakata kataya Akusangule Ama sigago na mokama Yakatole baba Malose rebara kataya Yeketole baba Repa kataya Yandarabari musi katara baba Riprose rebara kataya Riprose rebara kataya Yanganole malisirebu Riprosa kataya Yakatole balasara baba Malose rebara kataya Yeketore baba, malole male zerebo Riprosa kataya, yakatore bala sarababa Katono amaji, katona afe mokama Muite muite, olona kula mokama Ngama chahizi gokula vika mokama Mogambe mogambe, nkwe taga Olona kula ru, riprosa kataya Yakatara baba, malose le mara kataya Yeketore bile, yangonele mara sarababa Akuyamba, akuyambe, olala omulokosho ya mokama Akutasi, akulokolo omulokosho wangi Yandara baba Riprose ketere bore bagata Oyo katona Ea sika na yosua Kabone yali asingwa bukuru Na muambula Agambala giku Nango mokambi Olu nakula mokama Kwetaga katonangi Ea sasira isaya Nange nyampa Olalo moloko shwa mokama Riprose ketere bu Riprosa kata Evi golokose Eri akaungesko mokama Tata ya kaya terebu Omo sahigona Ogubadegu jagu nondola Ama sika guna Agubadega jaga nondola Mana kataya Yeke Tore balazalaba Asasiri Akuyamba akuyambi Ulala moloko shwangi Uataya kaya merebu Inibulinda gandu Tatisa fuka Ichambika Kubula muwangi mokama Nyamba katonangi Nyamba moloko shwa mokama Riprosa kataya Yakatore baba Malose ketiribu Ama kumbeguna Tatakabadiga nishwaku Uruinda gandu mokama Ninyamba Nyamba moloko shwa mokama Kwitaga katonangi Kwitaga moloko shwangi Nyamba tata Onja ukanyi tata Nava Fubona, abari wafa mokama Nyamba katonagi, nitaga gwe katonagi Nitaga gomoloko shwagi Intasa, iri miyuchona Ijaba twesi, ijaba laji mokama Ijaba lalochona mokama Ijigolokose, okusanya u Tatobola mbwange mokama Nitago buyambi, okubajori mokama Kubanga wagamba, tutatoke ngetirua Ze mokama katona u Na kuyambanga, nitago buyambi Okubajori mokama Kubanga buyambi wabantu, wabwerele mokama Nitaga gwe Gugwe nesiga mokama Nyamba yamba sebo Nyamba katonangi Riprosa kataya Yandara baba Epa kataya Yandara bari musika yandirebo Sheketore bala zarababa Malosele mala kataya Yeketore bala zaraba Riprosa ketebo Tukwetaga katonangi Tukwetaga moko shwagi Katono amaji Katona afe mokama Anda kataraba ribosi kaya nerebo Sheketelebo ribosi kataraba Riproselebo rukotaya Yandaraba ribosi kaya nerebo Sheketole balakotaya Yandaraba ribosi kaya nerebo Sherelebo ribosi kataraba Riproselebo rukoshikata
Aleluya Tula kuwansi Tuchagina maso Nenjaga kusabira bali online Kitafata gwao kwebaza kula online. Basi ni sala za prayer request. No prayer request. Okay. Abali ku online tubasabira katuna basinka ne mungire njawulo. Omukono gwa mukago bere kula mubwa mu. Nemu sindi ke prayer request songa abiri muem. Muzisindi ke. Tugenda zitekano ku choto. Ensonga abiri muem. Na kutekezo mono zombiri. Tuli mu kisere cho kuita Katonda. Wabro breakthrough za amani. Atwairwe Rita. She was going to introduce her to her family. Katonda kwanjule li family yo. Muri nya lya mukama fe Yesu. Na mulindwa Maureen. Mukama dilingeno gwo muzimu kwe dalu. Okwalumba muganda wo. Muri nya lya mukama fe Yesu. Ogumuzimu kwa ba mweyana. Tukulumba gano mukono kwa mukama kwa amani. Katonda la genga loye. Muganda wa sumululwe. Mumanyi ge dalu. Ona chakiza katuna kuruwa dolo mtuwaro gumu. Ayakala katuna mwensi kwa ya dolo mtuwaro gumu. Katonda kukabiri de. Muli nyari ya mkamfe Yesu. Abwori. Shalom. May you God save your family. In the name of Jesus. And I pray that God blesses you. As well as. Yes, may God bless you. This one is believing God for protection at his workplace as well as his ministry. May God protect your workplace and ministry, Joab, and save your family and friends and relatives in the name of Jesus. This is Waskovia Mulungi. She wants to get school fees. She wants to join the LDC. She's having a LDC course, but she wants provision of 2 million shillings. May you God open a door for you for provision. In the name of Jesus. This one's Christine Kalumba. Mukama kusinka nozale bulungi. Ozale ngo mukazi omubulaniya. Mulinya lya mukama fe Yesu. Isaac Newton Kilabu. Katonda sinkano mwana oyo awonye okutukwe mulinya lya Yesu mu Nazareth. Immaculate Orishaba Dubai. Na kama sinkane byetago byo mulinya lya mukamfe Yesu. Eranga mbasaba Katonda basinkane mugere njawulo abali ku online church. Tugenda kubanga tuwayo ni oso bokosa namba zola ku online. There is a bank account there. There is numbers on the online. So you can use those numbers to send your tithes, thanksgiving, your seeds in the name of Jesus. Eranga mbasabira mukama basinkane mugire njawulo. Omukono gwa mukama gubere kulamu bwamwe. Mukama basumulule. Mukama balwanirire. Kandi abaganjise gye mubeera. Okubeera kwa mukama kubere kwa amaanyi. Gye mukolera. Katonda yali ne Yusufu. Eyo na gye muli. Atabale na mwe abakoze byobuzira abalabe bamwe abafule ntebegere ebi niye kandi abasitule ngana abalabe batunula mulinya lya mukama Yesu omwana wa Katonda mulamu. Tubasabira obuwanguzi, tubasabira ekitiba kya mukama, emirembe gya Katonda, obulungi n'ekisa kya Katonda bibakulembere era bibetoloole. Temujja kufa. Katonda abakwekera olumbo talumu kizikiza akasala komutuntu okusitoka kuyita emisana ne kawumpuli omubi buli omu mukama wateko malaika amukuuma akabi kaita kudio abayise kukono bakaita kukono abayise kudio naye mukama abayimuse abakusa obulamu mu linnya lya Yesu. Amina. Aleluya. Be blessed and have a good day those who are following us on the online. Hallelujah. So to